mit Tintoy Chua. A 46 years old character designer from the busy city of Kuala Lumpur that turns traditional shadow puppetry into a futuristic art.
Hi, my name is Tintoy Chua, the founder of Fusion Fire.
Tintoy is an award-winning media designer that has a passion for comics and especially Star Wars. In 2012, Tintoy was approached by the organizer of an art exhibition to come up with something unique. So,
I combined something which is very traditional like Mayan Kule and something which is very futuristic like Star Wars.
And in 2019, we opened a gallery in the center of Kuala Lumpur.
With over 50 puppet, wayang kulit puppet displaying for the public.
Soon, Tintoy will be opening a puppet making workshop, so adults and children will be able to make their own puppet. Thank you.